Hey, bud, you ever think that there's gotta be more?
Starring the man who brought us Deadpool comes a movie about a background character in a video game who must save his world from absolute madness by becoming a main character in someone else's story. Though the concept is unique, Free Guy is definitely not the only video game-inspired movie to come out in the last decade. Will Free Guy stand out amongst such beloved video game movies as Wreck-It Ralph, or is it pretty much the same film for an older audience? Let's discuss.
I'm a rule breaker. I'm a rattle chicka snake.
Fortnite-inspired dancing, relentless destruction, unique character modifications, ragdoll character mechanics, and of course the NPC or non-playable character for those of you who need a translation. We see all of these gaming elements in the trailer for Free Guy. The trailer alone has absolutely captured the world of adult open-world gaming, similar to classic titles like Grand Theft Auto or Fallout. Free Guy may seem like a movie we've never gotten to see before, but the similarities to another popular video game movie, Wreck-It Ralph, are abundant. While Ralph is definitely kid-friendly and encompasses the world of arcade gaming, Free Guy modernizes and adds maturity to the genre, creating a movie that is going to be a lot more destructive, a lot more fun, and definitely a lot less kid-friendly. It's about time a more mature video game film hits theaters. Wreck-It Ralph focuses on younger audiences of players. The games are classics and more wholesome, which is exactly what you'd expect from a Disney movie. While adults can still get a kick out of seeing some of the games they played as kids get brought to the big screen, Wreck-It Ralph depicts a different type of gaming. One that is less violent, for sure, and also incredibly nostalgic. Its sequel, Ralph Breaks the Internet, offers another take on gaming, focusing on the implementation of the internet in the gaming community. Both films are interesting for adults because they depict how we grew up gaming, beginning with offline, local, or arcade games, and then jumping into the world of dial-up, and then high-speed internet to see how global our gaming habits could really become. It's a concept that appeals to a large audience, as arcade gaming and then online gaming have been explored by so many people around the world. Free Guy seems like a perfect continuation of this trend. Ryan Reynolds is the perfect clueless background character who will unwillingly be thrust into the role of a playable character. This means we'll get to see him dealing with all the challenges and dangers that come with playing an open world online game. This includes fighting battles, upgrading weapons, finding health packs, and collecting insane character accessories. And like Ralph, Free Guy isn't focusing on the real people behind the players, but rather the characters that make up the games. It's a very elaborate fantasy, which is exactly what video game fans want to see when their favorite games get adapted into movies. And of course, no video game is complete without some high stakes. So when Free Guy comes to theaters, we'll get to see Reynolds try to save his world with the help of his video game character friends. Just as we got to see Wreck-It Ralph save his arcade with the help of his iconic pals. And we can't forget that Reynolds is no newbie to video game movies. He is the voice of Pikachu in Detective Pikachu, a movie that brought Pokemon, a childhood classic, to life in a live-action major motion picture.
Oh, jeez. Here we go.
I know. You can't understand me.
But like Wreck-It Ralph, Detective Pikachu is aimed at children, with the draw for adults being that it offers nostalgia and the chance to see a childhood favorite in a whole new way. Now, adults everywhere will get to relive the games they played in their teens and 20s.
I'm gonna be the great guy.
How do you think Free Guy will measure up to other video game-inspired movies like Wreck-It Ralph? Will the more mature subject matter make it a hit like R-rated Deadpool, or are adults just not as interested in video game movies as children are? And don't forget to subscribe to Screen Rant for more unbelievably great content.